Hi everyone! In this video I would like to show you how to update your ENC charts on the Furuno FMD Actis. So let's have a look on the screen. To update your charts you have to go to the mode called charts and then you have to go to the button auto import. So let's click on this one. First it will there will appear the two alarms. Just press OK and it will say value media not found. Just press select. Then my media appeared on the screen and I'm using USB as many of you also do. Double click and then my library will appear with all my different corrections. I have the AIO correction, I have the base correction and I have the weekly update correction. This is how it's done in the UKHO AVCS updating. This is how they do it, by a base update and by a weekly update. The base updates, it comes every 8 weeks. Yes. Let's try to take a weekly update. This is from this week. So just click and highlight the update CD and then I just press OK. Let's have a look. Yes, it always comes up with us if there's anything that maybe you forgot to install a base update or any other alert. But let's just press OK. And now see, it starts updating the charts. It doesn't take that long, actually. Yeah, depending on and how many charts it has to update, of course, but it's quite a quick process. And then when it's finished, it will show up with what it has done. Installed 15 charts, updated 14, as you can see. Then you press confirm. And then you press finish. So this is basically how you update your charts. It's the same with, now it was a weekly update, but it's the same when you update your base. So, thank you for listening in and I'll see you next time. Bye.